That's cool, girl.
Ah, there he is, old Black Lung Morgan.
Shut up.
Was you? All right, let's go. We should jump it as soon as it comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now? I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
Paralam are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton Patrol, over there. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head on.
So you was just talking about something?
Well, that needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan. Okay. Let's hold up here.
So, the wagon will be coming from that way, down from Annisburg. It'll take the two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done.
So, I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of them.
No, I'm the better shot, and you're the better actor. No, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that. I got that.
Oh, that's them coming now, I think. It'll be quite the show.
These people.
Move, you idiot! Move!
Come on, let's get you out of...
right, let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drug blade.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
No. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oi. Who's there?
Here.
Good to see you back, Arthur.
Mrs. Adler?
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
You still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me and to my husband? Look, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
Tell you, I'll do it, but there's something you can help me with. Abigail, Jack, John, make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done. But when the time comes...
Or how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean, help them escape. When I... You know, you and me... We're more ghosts than people, but them, they could...
I know. Of course I will. Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay, come on.
Fine morning for a killing.
Hey.
You seen anything down there?
Yeah, I think there's a bunch of them down there. And mostly drunk. But one of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Okay.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off, and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan then?
Oh, I got a plan. Now, come on.
Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady?
Hey, that's the lady from the hanging.
Come on!
Shit!
Stay. We don't got no quarrel with you.
stole my life!
Okay, you take the farm!
I take the farmhouse! Everyone, if he's mad, he's got a beard! He's mine!
I'll try! Who's in here? Come on! The lady out... The lady outside don't want none of you coming out of here.
End him here. You're gonna burn it.
Barn's clear.
Okay, I'll get to the barn now.
Sadie.
He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You, might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.
Yep. That's it!
Looks like a pretty nice horse you got there. I paid top dollar for this beauty. Fast as a bullet. Want to see how yours compares? I'll race you to the...
Not so fast, sir. Out of your hands now, mister.
God in heaven! How dare you? Let me go!
Yep. Okay, there. There, girl. Yeah. Here. Easy. That's good. Yeah.
Who do we have here? That's a fine steed. Sorry, but the whole livery's full.
I gotta pay you a little less because of the paperwork, okay? I'll treat this one well.
Yeah, that'll fit.
Come back any time. I'm always happy to stable that horse.
Howdy, partner.
No, Brother Protus, you're simply not a gentleman. You're a scoundrel.
Hey, what? Rancher? Got stuck.
My friend! You there!
Got some kind of rock in your boot?
Real hungry here.
Get news here, Valentine.
Can I get a few cents?
Yeah, yeah!
Partner?
Hey, friend, long time no see. You don't look so well, friend. You okay?
No, not really.
Oh, that's too bad, buddy. They told me I was dying, only I never did. You ever die, friend? Well, no. Of course not. Of course you didn't. But, well, we're all gonna die.
I guess so.
I'm sorry I always say dumb things. I'm a dumb fella. You're smart, and you're dying, and I'm dumb, and I ain't died yet. And, well, here's the thing. I never was in the army, friend. I told folk I was, but I lied. I don't know why I did. And now I feel better. But, well, here's another thing. You, well, you've always been, or you've mostly been nice to me. At least you spoke to me. And now you're dying. And I'm real sad. Real sad. Sure ain't fair. Ain't fair at all. I'll miss you, friend. You're a good man.
Come on, girl.
Let me get through.
Easy, girl. Okay. Easy there. Let's go, girl.
Damn fool.
Yeah.
One step closer and we'll kill you dead.
Easy now. Whoa, easy. Yeah. Hamish.
Arthur.
Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth. Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. Spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. Tried coins, shell cases, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. Now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
Got something?
I got something, all right.
Hey, Em. Hey, you need
come on now, tyrant. I got you. I got you. Come on. Went all slack. Went all slack. Come back. Oh, it's a drop back!
Hamish! Hamish!
God damn! He's bigger than I remember.
Stay there. I'm throwing out to you.
Real quick! The bastard just bumped me.
Over here!
Anything?
Just my rod. Would have gotten my toes, too. They weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man-eating pirate? That would be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure a little. Bastard. Start reeling. Ain't he? Bring it in now. Stand steady. Reel it in. Don't let him pull you. We got you now, Tyrant. We got you now.
Sorry for. You caught him! Let's roll back. Here. Oh, the holder.
Pass me the Tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
Well, I'll give him his honors, then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
On me. Okay, girl. Yeah. Easy, easy.
Arthur.
How you doing?
Nervous? But I've been nervous for a while. I had a lot of time to think in that jail, and I feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
And this plan to get us out, it just feels, I don't know.
Like he's stringing us along, I know.
Killing in cold blood, revenge. We all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
You can, you could give something to Jack. It's that or, well, I don't see no way out of this.
But what about loyalty?
Be loyal to what matters.
What are you gonna do?
I'll be okay, but do it for me. It would make me feel good, if that makes any sense.
A little, but...
Listen to me. When the time...
Let's ride this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges. I've already set up the detonator.
Sure. Let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch and Cornwall?
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean... We're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake.
Thank you.
stuff. Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready.
Getting the crag? Grab the first one, come on! Ready when you are.
Got it.
I'm at the bottom of the ladder, here to your left. There's good. Lower it down. Let's get moving here, Arthur. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop. That's it. Okay, good. Grab the other one. Plant this stuff. Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. You need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
I sure hope this is enough to blow it.
These are mine in charge. They ain't easy to come by. If they don't do the job, nothing will.
Okay to finish off down here?
Sure. Go on. I can handle the rest.
I'll see you up there. You better work.
Come on!
just ain't how I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this thing up. I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure.
Well, I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that cost. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
I've done a lot of thinking.
Okay, boy.
Idiot.